create message subs. Let's create one more that will send the message. So private sub, send message, and then we'll just do SMTP or SMTP sender dot send, and we're going to send my message. Now, what we're going to have to do is enclose this in a try catch statement. So in case something goes wrong, our whole program won't crash. So catch EX as exception, and then we'll just end try. So if something happens and we get an exception, let's just go ahead and show that. So message box dot show ex dot to string, and we gotta close this with one more. Okay, so now let's double click on button send. And what we're going to need to do is call each one of these. So we'll start off by creating the message. We will create the SMTP. And then we will send the message. And now for discard, all we have to do is just clear each one of the text boxes. So textbody.clear, text from dot clear, text pass dot clear. Add the subject. We gotta clear the subject and then the body. Or wait, two. Okay, so let's go ahead and run this, and hopefully we won't get any errors, and it will send our email. So we're gonna do from. And we'll just do my email address. So this is going to be censored out. And one more thing before we actually send it. Let's go ahead. We'll go over to our TextPass properties. And we need to not show the text. So password character is going to be a star or an asterisk. So let's go ahead and run this again. So we'll do from, type in my email address, password. You can see that the password is all stars right there. Now we'll just send it to myself. I will do Visual Basic email. And then we'll just say turtles. Now let's go ahead and click send. And you can see because I enabled SSL encryption, my Avast detected it. So let's just go ahead and we'll close out of this. And we'll go back and disable SSL. So we'll just set that equal to false. Let's go ahead and run it again. So from okay, so we'll go ahead and send it. Hopefully everything worked. Now we'll open up my email and we'll just click send receive. If it's on here. Now here, let me drag this away real quick. And you can see here, here's the message that says turtles. And it's to Sam McAnally from Sam McAnally. And then we've got turtles, which is the one we sent before that was blocked by Avast. And I guess it got through. So go ahead, make this email sender if you haven't already. You can learn a lot from it. You can change stuff inside of it. And then once you've done that, go ahead and move on to the next tutorial.